Let's see what happens if I go here. Beast's castle.
I hope tonight goes well.
So do I. But I wonder why he's so nervous.
The master does have his shy side, you know.
Hey there. No heartless and no nobodies. I think they're close, though. Better watch out. What are you so mad about? Why are you here? Jeez! The nobody's world has to be out there somewhere. We're looking for a way in. The hell's this guy's problem?
Tonight is very important.
Is it the ball?
Oh, maybe we came at a bad time.
Well, there's only one way to find out.
Donald!
Oh shit, the chandelier again.
Then, monsieur, mademoiselle, please enjoy the evening.
Sorry?
And of course, our honored guests are welcome too.
A welcome indeed.
Who was that?
The organization!
You don't know when to quit.
Oh, yeah!
Neither do you!
Get out!
Not tonight.
Oh, damn.
I've come to take something you hold very dear.
Why don't you stay with her, beast? Oh, boy.
Yes, let your anger glow.
That's how you lost control the first time, dude.
Beast, we have to get rid of these guys first.
Yeah. I need a healer, man. What is this do?
This is it. This is it.
Thank you.
It's over.
What did I just learn? Excuse me?
This is it. It's over.
Shit. I try to learn it. I try to heal and learn at the same time. Oh, dude. He has like no life. Oh. Donald, you saved me! Where's Bella? Over here. Oh, they got hit. I thought they took her. Whew, she's okay. Guess Xaldin didn't take anything after all. You knew who that was? The flower. It was a distraction. Oh shit. Belle? What's with them? Maybe Belle is the thing precious to the beast. Come on. I mean, you can just leave it like that. Really, dude? You gotta block the door? Okay. I thought I was 35. And then watch this not be the right way. I didn't see what that was. Why do I feel like this is still not the right way? There's no fights. Oh shit, I used the wrong one. Did that customize what comes first?
I can do this.
It's over. Oh shit. Using my summons more often. That's the problem. I try to just do this myself.
Yeah, hold it. Ha. It's over.
Ow, ow, ow.
Yeah. Ha. Hold it. Yeah. Take this.
I'm sorry, are you healing me too, Chicken Little? I think that's it. Oh, God. And here I thought that was his way. Keep him here, guys. There you go, Goofy. Yeah. Beautiful. Oh, God. He's angry now. Wow, this totally plays a part. Where's that beast?
What's wrong?
That had to be beast.
Please, calm down.
Calm down? You just had to have a party, didn't you?
Oh, God, why are you
Don't
blaming
you see
her?
What's happened?
Hey, what's with you?
The rose. My rose.
What? That? He took it?
But surely you can find another rose.
Silence! You don't know anything!
That's not fair, Beast. Don't take it out on Belle. It's not like she stole it.
And it's your castle.
I'm sorry.
You don't have to apologize.
But...
He should have been putting it on display.
Belle. Sora. I want you to leave the castle.
Why Belle?
Look at me. Look. The this is what I am. When you first got here, I tried to change. But I was only fooling myself. I can't be any different. I'll always be a beast. So I should live like a beast. With no one alone. Goodbye, Belle.
You can't mean that.
Dude, think of what I've been through.
Oh, I think his mind's all made up.
Yeah. Look, Belle, leave this to us. If we can get the Beast's Rose back, he'll calm down.
I swear, Donald has like puppy dog eyes. Poor child. How could I come to this? And they were so looking forward to this evening. Now, no need to be so sad. I don't know, Beast was kind of angry. Once the rose is back safely, this will all be over. What's so special about one rose anyway? If the master can love and be loved in return, that spell will be broken. We'll all be human again. He told us. But there is a time limit. He must find his true love before the last petal falls from that rose. But that is not all. Over time, caring for that rose has become a cherished part of the master's daily life. It's as though all his hopes and dreams are tied to that single bloom. Poor beast. Then we have to get it back. Please do. We can't without the beast, though. If it's that important to him, he's got to do something. Do it himself. You want me to go back? Are you kidding me, Sora? Why did the master yell at Belle? Would you mind asking him for that for me? Sure. Oh no, it's one of those books.
Hey, Beast!
I should have saved. It was right there.
Leave me alone.
Come on, you need to hear this. You used to be fearless. You would have given your life to save Belle. Don't you know what that meant to us? You gave us all courage. Maybe you should have kept some for yourself. I mean, are you really gonna throw your happiness away? The rose is your only hope, isn't it? Well, it's the only hope for Cogsworth and the others, too. So don't throw away your last chance. Remember what it was like before Belle lived here? See? You can't give up. Not now.
I know one thing.
What?
This castle belongs to me. Xaldin will never be welcome here.
Oh, thank God. I thought you were gonna fight me. Let me save it and see what this thing is right here. Alright, let's get out of here. God damn it. Well. It does not matter that I'm hitting him. Are those homing? Well, there goes that heal. Oh god, my teammates instantly died. Instantly went to it. Everybody's like dead. Okay. Oh, if I need to, like...
It's over.
Can you get lower to the ground, dude?
It's over. It's over.
Oh, shit.
Take this. This is it.
And max AMP. Everybody's kind of... We are done. Oh, God. Okay, this hammer... Oh God. Don't let it hit me. Okay. Push that in it. Can you get those orbs out of here? Cheater. Okay, I just ended up in the same area. Clearly I wasn't supposed to go that way. Get rid of this. This is a threat. I dashed as I'm doing a combo. Shit! That thing blocked it! Oh my God, there's another one! Finally, jeez. Thank you, Stitch. Those flying things are horrible. Not good. There's a lot of EXP. Oh my God. Sora, thank you. Sora, can you... Yeah, thank you.
Heal.
Really?
Back off. This is it.
I should have bumped him. I tried. I was supposed to go to the entrance
beast,
hall.
You came after all. You had me worried. I was afraid you'd given up for good.
What do you guys really want?
Kingdom Hearts. When Kingdom Hearts is ours, we can exist fully and completely. So you see, Beast, that's why we need your Heartless and your Nobody.
His Nobody? Something new is happening. And I wasted everything just fighting here. Not everything. Can you get down? Thank you. My MP's still on cooldown.
Give me strength.
Just until you recover, Donald. I'm gonna have to pass a boss battle and I can't use him now. That looks like Lulu's hair. One! I guess the open door? Beast, move! Okay, Beast, you're in the way. That man in the black ran into the garden. Please prepare yourself for anything above and all. Be careful. Oh shit. Without the rose, neither the master nor any of us can ever become human again. Please steal back our only hope from that man. Why doesn't he just admit his love to Bella? The garden? It's out front, right? Okay. As much as I wanted to use them, man, I need to save it. What the heck was that? I guess I should have always been on the ground. No, why? I can't do it when I'm in the air. Sounds like someone else would spawn. I knew it. You'll be fine, Beast. Maybe the cutscene will bring your HP back to normal. You literally have a slither of HP.
Huh?
What is she doing? Oh, she's sad. That's right. He told her to leave.
Is that?
Wait.
Look, it's the rose.
He needed both of them?
Hurry!
Holy shit, dude. His heart and the rose. That makes sense now.
You. Get out of my castle now!
Technically, we're outside, dude.
With pleasure. But I'd rather travel light. What shall I leave behind? Bell or the rose?
Roar! Bell!
You killed Bell! Oh, and she took both.
Good one, Bell!
Oh! Wind and thunder, really? Oh shit, I don't like this. Yeah, I'm gonna get my ass handed to a couple times.
Where's the fun in this?
Great, I already used it. I didn't learn it. Jump! Are you fucking kidding me right now?
Right.
Fuck off, dude.
Take this. This is it. Yeah, back off. Yeah, back off.
Oh, nice, Goofy. Waiting for my magic forms. I had to take the hit. fuck? Beast is dead. To get him away from everybody else. No, not now. Wait, what? He didn't hit me that time. Somehow I pushed him. I mean, I can't jump or get out of that. What do you want from me? Right now he's stuck in that. Make it the same. It's hard to learn that.
Sora, I'll help you. face of despair!
No, I put him right next to me. God, that gave me an extra jump. I feel like I should have magic. Wow. Of course, dude. Oh, wow. This is how I'm gonna die. Sorry, Goofy. God damn it. I'll have to reach him. Thank fucking God, dude. Reflect element. I learned that at 42. That's probably what I needed a long time ago. I fucking hate this guy so much. I hope I never have to go up against your dumbass. I can't believe I learned Reflect Element after beating him. That should have been before, man. I should have picked magic.
It's yours again.
Belle?
I know. You want me to leave the castle.
What matters is, you weren't hurt by Xaldin. You're safe. And I'm very grateful to you for bringing the rose back to me.
Just tell her you love her, dude.
Thank you.
I guess that's the way of saying
it's
I love
the least
you.
I could do. You've been good to me, and you didn't have to be.
Listen, Belle.
Yes?
Say it. Go on.
Come on.
Everyone's waiting
you
for
it.
You
can do it.
We have confidence.
Don't be bashful, Mal.
Belle, I'd like you to stay with me, please.
I will.
Maestro, music.
Hey, did you see the look on Belle's face when she grabbed that rose?
Huh? Yup, she sure was having fun, all right. She's rather unique, isn't she?
Always ready for a little adventure.
The two of them do seem made for each other.
Yeah, they sure do.
Riku? What are you doing?